Do not hit your next tee shot before doing this. Everyone, this is Golf Shot GPS, the best app I've found to help me make better decisions on the golf course. Let's plan out the perfect tee shot for the par 5 ninth hole at TPC Summerlin. It's 262 yards to the first bunker and 295 yards to carry it. The ideal play here is a power cut off the bunker, and that's exactly what we've done here. Okay, back to the Golf Shot GPS app, which tells me it's 194 yards to the front edge. But today's pin is back right, closer to 220. But the most important number I need is the distance to cover these two greenside bunkers. That's 207 yards, which is the perfect 5-iron for me. I'm aiming right in between the bunkers, hit a perfect shot, and we've got ourselves a chance at eagle. 30 feet down the hill, remember, never leave your eagle putt short. Confident stroke, missed it on the high side. Let's clean this up, and that's a solid birdie thanks to Golf Shot GPS.